Yeah, Lifeboat Serenade's a tune that's just, it's a simple chord progression. The chords are not just simple major and minor chords. It's kind of like a Beatles tune in a way. It's an influence from the Beatles, I'm sure, subliminally. I mean, I didn't pick a tune from the Beatles and go, I want to do a tune like that. But it's leaked in there, you know. And it was different from anything else on the record because the chord structure was much more simple and it was much less complicated chords. But it's very difficult to play over. It's another one because it doesn't have a specific key. It changes keys many, many times within the framework of the song. The idea was, you know, that was a song. It had a lot of deep emotional ties to my mother, and she liked the song. She liked the tune, and it's for her basically. And it's for more than that, but it's a lot for her. And that's her on the cover. You know, that's my mom. And basically, you know, I just wanted to write a tune with simple chords that went through a bunch of different keys and was hard to play over, but doesn't sound hard to play over. You know, that was the whole, I wanted it to be really easy to listen to, but very challenging to play. And it is that. It's very challenging to play. But it's a very simple, slow chord progression. And I was kind of shooting for a mood, you know, kind of a melancholy type of mood, but hopefully with not a hopeless mood, but a kind of a, you know, a lonesome kind of a mood that has hope at the end, you know, and that's what I was shooting for with that.